Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss inorganic chemistry practical, that is gravimetric estimation of nickel. Aim of the practical is to determine amount of nickel gravimetrically as NIDMG twice. Requirements are nickel sulfate solution given 10 to 15 ml. It is given in 100 ml volumetric flask, 1% alcoholic solution of dimethyl glyoxime, 1:1 ammonia solution, gauge crucible, oven and suction pump. Then we see the procedure. Estimation of nickel gravimetric estimation of nickel. Pour the selected volume of nickel in 100 ml standard flask. Place a funnel in the mouth of standard flask. Keep a glass rod on the funnel. Now pour entire nickel solution into the standard flask. Pour some distilled water into the reagent bottle and shake it well. Pour the solution into the standard flask using a glass rod. Repeat the same procedure until the entire nickel solution is transferred into the standard flask. Remove the glass rod and funnel from the standard flask. Make up the nickel solution to the 100 ml using water. Close the standard flask using the stopper. Shake the flask well. Take a clean beaker, open the stopper of the flask. Take 20 ml of nickel solution from the flask using a pipette. Pour the pipetted solution into the beaker. Take 5 ml of 1:1 hydrochloric acid into a measuring cylinder. Add it into a beaker containing nickel solution. Pour some distilled water into the solution. Stir the solution using the glass rod. Heat the solution using heating mantle. Set a 70 to 80 degrees Celsius. Take 20 ml of dimethyl glyoxime in a measuring cylinder, about 20 ml. Remove the solution from the heating mantle and add dimethyl glyoxime to the heated solution. Take dilute ammonia solution using a dropper. Add it into the solution. Stir it well using a glass rod. Repeat the procedure till the solution smells like ammonia. A red precipitate is formed in the beaker. Heat the solution using water bath for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, allow it to cool using cool water tray. Remove the beaker containing the sinter crucible from the air oven using tongs. Place the beaker on the tile and allow it to cool for some time. After some time, keep the beaker containing sinter crucible in a desiccator for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, take crucible from the desiccator using tongs. Measure the mass of empty crucible using weighing balance. Place the filtration flask into a stand and connect the side tube of the filtration flask to the suction pump. Close the flask using a rubber cork. Place the sinter crucible on top of it. Take the beaker containing red precipitate from the tray. Slowly pour the red solution using a glass rod into a sinter crucible. Pour all the red precipitate into a sinter crucible. Pour some distilled water into the beaker to transfer quantitatively all the precipitate into the crucible. Pour the solution into the crucible using a glass rod. We can observe the red precipitate is left in the bottom of the sinter crucible. Take a few drops of silver nitrate into a test tube. Here we take this drop of silver nitrate. Remove the crucible from the cork and collect some droplets of filtrate into the test tube. A white precipitate indicates the presence of chloride into the solution. Wash the precipitate with water and scrub the beaker with help of the glass rod to remove the precipitate adhering to the beaker. Transfer it into the crucible. Repeat the test for chloride. No white precipitate is formed. When no white precipitate is formed, this indicates the absence of the chloride ions. Remove the sinter crucible from the rubber cork using tongs. Place the beaker containing sinter crucible into an air oven for heating. Close the air oven and set the oven to 101 to 120 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. Open the air oven and take the beaker containing sinter crucible from air oven using tongs and place it on tile and allowed to cool for some time. Using tongs, place the crucible in desiccator for 15 minutes for further cooling. After 15 minutes, open the desiccator and take out the beaker containing sinter crucible. Measure the weight of sinter crucible containing a red precipitate using weighing balance. Repeat the drying and reweigh until a constant weight is obtained. Calculate the mass of nickel in the whole of given solution. So this is the procedure of estimation of nickel gravimetrically. Thank you.